Chiesa. Morata. Quick to get there. Screens it from De Vrij. Good work and beaten away. First time tapped in. Ronaldo. Into looking for the offside.
Chiesa was in an offside position from the previous shot.
Here's Hakimi now. Vidal screens it. Using his physique. Whipped in Barella. And this time it's in. And of all the people, Arturo Vidal. 4 years a Juve player. And today he scores his first league goal for nearly 6 years. And Inter are away. It's Romelu Lukaku inside Chiellini. One good save from Szczesny. And Martinez can't react quickly enough to tuck it away. Oh, look at that for a drag back. Lukaku with poise, with prowess. And now Martinez off balance and off target.
Well, just as you were talking there.
Now Barella galloping away from Rabiot. Chance to pick his man. There's Lukaku. And that was a great chance.
Well, it was a great chance. They played around the pressure really well there, Inter.
But here at the other end, Barella is in behind. It's two. Oh, and Barella, he has been brilliant throughout the match. And now he has something personal for his reward.
Well, he's had the freedom of the park because he's up against Aaron Ramsey, who wants to run forward and wants to be a playmaker and wants to get in the opponent's box.
Martinez driving with energy and purpose and trying to pick his spot. Draws gasps from the sidelines. McKennie, Bentancourt, and McKennie, this is better, this is much better, fabulous shot and save. Chiesa thwarted, and Handanovic, his reflexes there were instant and crucial.
Brilliant save.
Here comes Hakimi, can he seal it? This time not the golden touch.
There it is again. Decision-making, the final ball, not quite right from Hakimi.
A moment over 4 years in the making. The taste of victory over the reigning champions is the sweetest taste of all.